well, there's a report and its connection, I guess, to state violence generally. And you're right, from the global rebellion against George Floyd's murder at the hands of police officers in the United States, to Savita, who died closer to home from the lack of access to an abortion, the state will constantly seek to control women, those who they systematically marginalize and oppress. And let's not forget that Boris Johnson, as he talks about this, being rolled back against the rights of women, he's had a role in imprisoning, depriving people of their benefits and their state rights, deporting women from the UK, from rest and armed guard. All of these struggles are interlinked, and our struggle has to reflect that. So I end the solidarity today with those who won't have the right to a safe and legal abortion after this decision, and it's with those in the 13 states that had trigger laws to restrict the right to an abortion, those women and people who had to hear the devastating news that their appointments this week and next will have to be cancelled. It's with those who will have this outrageous restriction to their border autonomy and the rights to vote, whether at work, at home, or otherwise. And those